11:26 remaining in regulation. We are tied at one here on the Olympic ice surface. Sycamus led 1-0 after the first period. Tied at one after 40 minutes. Goal! Brett Joseph moves in unmolested on down the right side and roofs it on Colton Phillip Watts. It's 2-1 for the Eagles.
Yeah, that was a great shot by Joseph. And I know we poked a little fun of him at the start of the game about not knowing how to hold a stick, but boy, he knew how to hold it.